exist. Of unclutched state and celebrating your hunger, hunger triggering orgasm, extreme pleasure in your system, it will spread all over your body like an intense, sweet pleasure and orgasm in your system, and the nectar overflowing in your whole being. Amritatva, that is immortality. When the body eats itself, it releases highest conscious prana. Conscious prana even if it is released 1 second in your system, your whole system gets healed. Like a new body is built. If the conscious prana is manifesting in your body, then continuously new body is getting built and you will not die. This is the science of immortality. I am telling you, all my sincere devotees, disciples, name bhakta pranashyati, my devotees do not perish. Because I already cracked the code of immortality. These 2 years of absolute space I had for myself, rarely I met people. Very few saw me physically. My whole space was available just for me. Not just powers it manifested, and that absolute truths got revealed, like intangible but definitive realities of existence started manifesting itself. Means Paramashiva started manifesting all of that through this body. Every Rudraksha touches this body has started becoming pregnant. If I drop that Rudraksha into the land, it will become a tree, Rudraksha tree. Not just a tree, carrying this very science in bioenergy level. Each Rudraksha touched my body has become like a microchip for this whole alchemy science. The body starts producing itself all the chemicals needed for Amritatva. This Kayakalpa, great pass, has done something extraordinary to the whole universe. The gifts now available with me to be shared to the world. Oh God, It's not just billions or trillions dollar worth. It's zillions dollar worth. Actually, you cannot put any money value for it. It's just a pure science. For the sake of human beings' understanding, I'm just telling some dollar and all that words. Whatever you know as valuable, in that language I'm talking.